All right, let's go.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Thank you.
I need to sell.
Back online. We... Wait. Auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I get the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
I'll get wound down. I can see that before. No objective. Okay, I haven't gotten the right way. I've got a terrible memory. Oh my god! Hell yeah. That'll do. It's annoying, man.
Security request retrieved.
Security, come in! Come on, is that going up or down? Jesus Christ. What an idiot. Oh, fuck.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Der brain.
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Oh.
Integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system.
Oh, I'm kind of dumb at this game. I feel really dumb.
Sinking targeting system.
Oops, pressing R2. It's quite fun.
Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. System. Warning. Hull integrity approaching critical. Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto targeting systems enabled.
They're back. The ADS cannons are online shipwide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond. I just intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Turn to Captain's Mess. Thank you. I just waste a big meat. I got a few small ones. Small ones don't do anything. Not a single thing. At least I remembered where that was.
Oh. Multiple security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation: acquire department rig permissions and compile master security override at this console.
Play side quest.
Master security override. Find a few senior officers' rigs, and we should cover the permissions it needs.
Oh. I'll side quest. No idea where I'm going. No idea what made me want to go to the nest. Hang on. I think I might have put a rig. I swear I found a simple one.
Now arriving at medical.
Crash to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you.
Security station.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll leave with you momentarily.
Squash ya, bitch.
Kindly avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitop just would understand.
Kill them, they're probably gonna come alive soon. Ambush me my way out.
Presence confirmed.
Green. Hot seat. The fuck are you, mate? The fuck are you? She's just about to break that fan. Yeah, still up. Gets a bit scared.
Retrieved.
anybody I can find you.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect
you're the fuck is
not
this guy?
The talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Regenerate.
Manually.
How much ammo did I waste in that fucker? on the border meeting. Chapter 5, though.
Unwise, Mr. Clark. My hunter may regenerate, but he takes an attack like that personally.
Okay. Clearance confirmed. What's fuck, I just got overwhelmed. and fighting mode. Overwhelmed.
Shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Shameful, Mr. Clark. Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
He's back in the deck. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency bed control at the security check. clearing. Mercer pumped that gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And hopefully I'll see you on the next one. Peace.